narcissistic, individualistic, it's chauvinistic, it's customaristic, and that's the bad part about it. It's customaristic in that its leaders take people into situations where the people can be massacred, and they call it revolution. It's nothing but child's play, it's folly, and it's criminal because people can be hurt. We say that they're doing exactly what the pigs want them to do. When they take people down and just do nothing, play around, and the pigs are prepared for this, and they'll wipe all of those young people out. We think these people may be sincere, but they're misguided, they're muddleheads, and they're scatterbrains. The only way we can show them is to criticize them like we're doing right now, and then leave from here and go to the federal building and have a demonstration that's to educate, a demonstration that it is disciplined and organized, you know. And that's what we're going to have to do, and let them see the example. We've said all power to the people. All the power is manifested in the people. We don't have any people whose lives we believe that should be thrown away.
Yeah.